Hopefully I can bring
Excuse
some
me, Proctor Ingram.
Well, this is it. The moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxon wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
If this works, how long before Liberty Prime will be ready for battle?
The reaction should be almost instant. He'll be running under his own power in a matter of seconds. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxon, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium. Dr. Ingram's been kind enough to allow me to stay aboard the
prison. Fusion core, reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons, hot. Mission,
I've taken
the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory, impossible.
Brotherhood, salute!
Ad Victorium!
Proceeding to target coordinates. Freedom is the sovereign right of every American. Democracy is non-negotiable. Communism is a temporary setback on the road to freedom. System diagnostic commencing. Mobility complete. Optic beam.
We must be targeted.
Weapons, hot.
It's much more interesting working up here than scouring the common...
Fusion core, reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons, hunt. Mission, the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory. Impossible.
Brotherhood, salute!
Ad victorium!
Proceeding to target coordinates.
Get him, Prime. Goodbye,
Freedom
Institute.
Is the sovereign right of every American. Democracy is non-negotiable. Tactical assessment. Red Chinese victory. Impossible. I am Liberty Prime. I am America.
Unless you're bounding for a green sunburn, I suggest we get a move on.
Unacceptable. Overkill protocols authorized.
Walk away.
Tactical assessment. Red Chinese victory. Impossible. Obstruction detected. Overland travel to target. Compromised. Probability of mission hindrance, 32%. Revised stratagem, initiated. Aquatic transit protocol, activated. Probability of mission hindrance, 0%. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Anchorage will be liberated. Embrace democracy, or you will be eradicated.
Those muties at Four Strong something to think about.
Is something initiated? Well.
Another victory for the brother.
System diagnostic commencing. Mobility complete. Optic beam fully charged. Nuclear warhead memorial site recognized. Patriotism subroutines engaged. Honoring the fallen is the duty of every red-blooded American. Scanners operating at 100% efficiency. Enemy presence detected. Attack imminent. Communism is the very definition of failure.
Area sweep now. Target down.
Cultural database accessed. Quoting New England poet Robert Frost.
Tango down.
Freedom lies in being bold. Chinese infiltration unit eliminated. Let freedom ring.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Wait. What was that?
Thank you.
on.
Positioning initialized. Location, the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. Birthplace of American freedom. Democracy is freedom. Communism is tyranny. Defenses.
Lead us to victory, Paladin. Who's there?
Stunning results. Negative. Obstruction depth, 5 meters. Opposition, sand, gravel, anti-communism. Tactical assessment, reach compound to restore democracy. Warning, all personnel should move to minimum safe distance. Embrace democracy, or you will be eradicated.
Keep your guard up.
Ground units, initiate directive 7395. Destroy all communists.
Well, Prime did his job. Now it's
Elder Maxson.
The mission is proceeding as planned, Paladin. Well done. Our next target is the reactor. If anything tries to slow us down, I'm ordering you to destroy it. Man or machine. Once we reach our target, you'll need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Attach it to the reactor, and it can be detonated remotely from a safe distance. It will be more than enough to annihilate the Institute in its entirety. Ingram, you're to remain here and teleport us out when the job is done. Get that thing working.
Thank you. At Victoria, Paladin.
Stay away.
I must end your existence.
No mercy!
Hey. Think you can unlock that terminal?
Count on it.
Target reacquired!
I bet you forgot to... Sure, that was gonna do it. It's all yours.
I'm warning you. I have strict shoot-to-kill orders.
Possibly.
Cease fire! Technology run amok.
You must be terminated. Movement detected. Curious.
The heck? What was that?
What was that?
Help me! Someone!
Shut him down.
opens with a key.
Who's there? Nice try. What was that? Mission accomplished.
What was that?
Over here!
Target's locked up.
Target reacquired. Another victory for the Brotherhood.
Paladin, we've located the reactor. It's accessible through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters. Well done, Paladin. Looks like a path should be clear to the reactor. And I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
Is someone present?
Ben.
Out there.
all out.
That's one way to get them. Pumping.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
Heads up.
No way. Personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
Where'd you go?
Let's get this done, Paladin.
You building a collection or something?
What was that?
Heads up.
I'm all ears. Looking for something?
Is someone present?
Quickly.
Someone's coming.
A hostile sensor leader detected.
For victory!
Lost visual.
All right.
Attention.
We're gonna blow this place back to hell.
Let's get this done. Paladin.
Sir.
Let's get this done, Paladin. In and out, Paladin. We make this fast and precise. Good work, Paladin. I think it's time to leave this place to its fate.
Excuse me, Elder Maxon.
Time to go, Paladin. Dr. Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder, I would, but...
Please, Dad! Well, don't leave
this
me here!
Child,
I want to go
up.
With you!
He claims to be the Paladin's son, sir.
Authorization 1.
Why did you call me Dad?
What? You're my father. Why else would I call you that?
Who told you
that I was your father?
What do you mean? Nobody told me. You just are.
Right. Of course I'm your father.
Good. For a second, I thought you forgot who I was. Now let's hurry up and get out of here.
I'm not sure that's such a good idea.
I promise I won't be too much trouble. I'll stay out of your way, and you won't even have to take care of me. So can I go with you? Please!
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
You're not going anywhere with me. You're not my son.
But you can't just leave me here. I don't want to die! Please, just think about it for a second.
You're not Sean! You're not Sean! You're a robot. Made to think you're real.
You're just gonna leave me here? I can't believe it! I hate you!
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Hang on. You're telling me you'd leave that kid here to die? He's your son.
He's a synth, Ingram. He's not really my son.
Are you kidding me? The Institute made synths that look like children? I don't even know what to say. Except that they deserve what's coming to them.
You're clear to go then. Ready?
No, not yet.
Yeah?
Dad, don't leave me here! I want to go with you!
All right, you can come with me. But you'd better not make me regret this.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Attention.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Everything looks green. System's warmed up and ready to go if you are.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Absolutely. Let's get out of here.
You got it, Paladin. I'm going to send you and Elder Maxon directly to the detonation site. I'll make sure the kid gets some new clothes and reaches the airport safely. When that reactor goes up, this place will be nothing but a smoking crater full of rubble. Should be quite a sight. Looks like your work here is done, Paladin.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Proceed to your assigned evacuation forms. Thank you for your cooperation.
Dr. Ingram has assured me that we'll be outside the blast radius. Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.